I researched about Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Apparently there was a location built back in 1955. It was only open for about a month, though. It was closed due to unknown reasons. I'm guessing that's where the strange suit came from. But what was it doing in the building from 1987? There's no records of it ever being moved there. Oh well, I have to go now. Just a little warning, I won't be here to talk to you tomorrow. I'll be gone for a few weeks. Goodbye.
Thank you.